Right. Round one, game three. We'll play first and hopefully see some creatures. Yeah, there's some creatures here. We're definitely not gonna mulligan. This looks quite good. First turn suspend, turn two banalish. Oops. Mangara, good removal. Judge should be fine removal as well. Right, sliver. Sliver me timbers. Probably gonna go with Poulter's Sliver next turn. Attacks a little better than Mangara. I'm not expecting to really need to get rid of anything anytime soon. Ooh, Gemhide Sliver. I think I still go with Poulter Sliver. I think my opponent is a ways off being having the luxury of regenerating Gemhide. Plus, Gemhide doesn't block Banalish Cavalry anyways. Impeth, you say? Okay. Search for a dude. It's not going to stop me attacking. Judge on whether they should be able to handle him just fine. Ooh, big guy. Okay. Right, dude's coming down. Yeah, they're all getting in there. I assume Llanowar Empath blocks Poulter Sliver, and I judge it unworthy. So, yeah, I think Gaze is fine. I think I like all of these. I need to leave something big on top, so I'm gonna go. How do I want to do this? So, Castle Raptors is gonna be the last one on top. Maybe. I'm gonna draw Castle Raptors. I'm not gonna be able to play them unless well, I could use Poulter Sliver, but then do I want the planes? I think I do want the planes, then I can flashback gaze. So I'm gonna go top, top, top. Right, clear that guy out and suspend. Cool. Now, what do we got? Alrighty. That's a dude. Not a dude that's gonna stop me. I think I was gonna use Poulter Sliver to play my Castle Raptor anyways, and I'm gonna bash with these two. Tradesies. Alrighty. Majesty of the Arena is probably going to come down here, and I'm going to exile it. Yep, Majesty of the Arena. Because I don't particularly feel like having my creatures eaten. So, ooh, I can play Mangara and still attack with one of my guys here. So Castle Raptor still gets an attack. Nice. Good times. And I'm gonna draw a land, so I'm gonna be able to flash it back next turn for more beats, if I feel so inclined. Yeah, that's a beating. Also, I can remove two guys between Mangara and Gaze. Plus, the turn after a giant comes down, my opponent's just dead. Deadwood Tree Folk. Ooh. Turn target creature from your graveyard to your hand. Nifty. So he's a 3-6. I could remove him and attack. Or I could just attack with Castle Raptors. Wait, when he enters or leaves the battlefield, return another target creature. Okay. That's cool. I'm down with that. Don't think any creatures are going to be particularly relevant. So, if I attack with two here, I attack with these three guys, maybe Gemhide, Chumps. Yeah, no, this is good actually. I'm down with this plan. Get out of here. You can get your Empath, that's fine. So my opponent's got, a handful of stuff. It's not too relevant. Ivory Giant comes down in 2 turns. But my opponent will be dead to Castle Raptors in that time anyways. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I can't make mana with Poulter Sliver anymore. Sad. So if my opponent plays Magus of the Arena, he's just dead. Attack with everything. So gonna have to play two creatures here. They're probably gonna be irrelevant creatures. Yeah, Empath plus 2-drop. Imperiosaur. Big and irrelevant. So, what's the best? Spinneret Sliver? Morph? Sure. Land. Land is good. I like land. Let's get in with Castle Raptors. Wait, Banalish Cavalry? There might be a Gathan Raiders. But. Sure. If there's a Gathan Raiders, he discards a card, blocks my Banalish Cavalry and kill it. Nah, alright. Okay, I've talked myself out of it. No, absolutely no reason to take any risks when I've got this one pretty well locked away. Opponent's at 1 and Ivory Giant's coming down next turn. What are you gonna do? Not even a Wrath is gonna cut it here. Sorry. Ooh, Oggish Cannonade. Targeting me. Okay. Nice. Alright. A cookie for class. Alright, on to round 2.